a piece of metal of 30 grams of mass and temperature 90 degrees Celsius is dropped into 250 grams of water at 10 degrees Celsius. They finally reach thermal equilibrium at a temperature of 24 degrees Celsius. If the specific heat of water is 1 calorie per gram degree Celsius, calculate the unknown specific heat. What is the amount of energy the piece of metal lost in kilowatts hour? This is the third example for the Thermodynamics Units and Pressure Basics 11-minute lecture video. The links to that lecture, the other examples on this topic, and the other lectures of the Thermo course are found in the description below. And remember to pause here to try to solve this problem yourself before watching the solution up next. We know that the heat or energy lost by the metal is the same as the heat or energy gained by the water. From what we recalled from physics in our main lecture video, we know that the heat is equal to mc delta T. This means that mc delta T for the metal is equal to the negative mc delta T for the water. One is positive and the other one is negative since one is entering and the other one is exiting, and it doesn't matter where we place the negative sign here. We'll learn a lot more about sign conventions in two lectures from now, link below. The delta temperature expressions are final temperature minus initial temperature for both cases, where the final temperature for both is the same 24 degrees Celsius. We solve for the specific heat of the metal. We substitute the value for mass, water-specific heat, initial temperature for the water, initial temperature for the metal, and the final temperature for both, to find that the specific heat of the piece of metal is 1.76 repeating calories per gram degree Celsius. Just a reminder here, a calorie with lowercase c is a gram calorie, which is 4.184 joules. The specific heat for this piece of metal can be written as 7.4 joules per gram degree Celsius. And this is the same as 7.4 kilojoules over kilogram degree Celsius. Additionally, remember that a kilocalorie, kcal, or just calorie, cal, with a capital C, is 1,000 of those, meaning 4,184 joules. This is the unit we use for most food items. Therefore, we can write the specific heat as 1.76 repeating calorie per kilogram degree Celsius. Now for the second question, the heat that the metal lost, which is the same as the heat that was transferred, or the heat the water gained, is 3500 calories, 3.5 kilocalories, or 14.64 kilojoules. Since kilowatt hours is a kilowatt, a measure of power, constantly running for an hour, we can write kilowatts as kilojoules per second and an hour as 3600 seconds. Therefore, a kilowatt hour is equal to 3600 kilojoules. The heat that the metal lost, 14.64 kilojoules, can therefore be written as 4.07 times 10 to the minus 3 kilowatt hours. The links to the other examples on this basic unit's conversions topic, as well as the other lectures for the Thermo course and other engineering courses, are linked in the description below, so make sure to check those out. Thanks for watching!